My fiance is David, and he's 27 years old. He's about 8 years older than me. David is definitely the first man that I've ever been in love with. I've had relationships where I thought I felt love, but it, now being in love, I know that this is crazy. This is something I've never felt before. Right after David and I got engaged, we started the K-1 visa application, and David is arriving today.
Evelyn, let's go.
All right.
Ready?
All right, let's go.
All right, let's do this.
We're definitely gonna be like, I'm starting to panic.
His plane lands at 4:45. It's about 4:45, so.
Oh my goodness.
Almost there.
I know.
He just texted me. He just texted me. Maya. He said, "Hey, I'm landing. Are you already at the airport?" He's here.
He kind of has to wait for us anyway, right?
Yeah, it's not like he can, it's not like he's going anywhere. Oh my goodness, this is real life. This is happening. It's all starting to feel so real. David's not just coming to visit, he's coming to live with me forever.
Welcome to Terminal E.
Bring on the 90 days. As long as David's here with me, I'm ready.
I think it's downstairs, actually.
Well, how do we get down there? Okay, I don't know where we are. Now I'm extra frantic. Where are we?
All right, we gotta backtrack just a little bit.
All right. Arrivals.
They come out this door.
So
we can wait anywhere over here, really.
The whole visa process has just been so stressful, but we've waited and prayed. And today is just like a culmination of everything. I feel like everybody's meeting their person except me.
I'll be out soon, I'm sure.
My name is David. I come from Spain, and I'm 27 years old.
Hey, bud.
It feels amazing to be finally here in person with Evelyn. The moment I went through security, the moment they said, "Welcome to America," that was the moment that I knew I was here to stay.
You must be tired.
It's been a long day.
Yeah.
But I'm glad I'm home. Finally.
Yeah.
It's home now.
Did you say home?
Yeah, I said home.
This is your home. David is here, and I was a little bit concerned, but I'm happy to see my daughter happy. The culture in Spain is much different than it is in New England, and it's going to be a little bit of an adjustment. Not sure if David is 100% prepared.
It's amazing to be together. I don't know, it's surreal right now. Like, we haven't even been together for 10 minutes.
I am very excited to experience life in America. I heard it's very different, but as long as I'm with Evelyn, I'll be fine, I'm sure.
How do you feel about being away from Granada and knowing that you're going to be away for a long time?
Well, I don't know, I have like mixed of emotions, you know. I'm really happy and excited, but it's a lot to take. Granada is an amazing city, so I'm gonna miss it. In Spain, I had a really fun life. In my city, there's always something going on. Moving to a small town in Claremont, New Hampshire, it's gonna be hard.
We are now technically in New Hampshire, which means this is your new home.
Yay.
This this is it.
When I think about the future, I would really like to be able to move somewhere else, go to a warmer place, and I'm sure Evelyn will, like, find common ground with me.
I'm down for exploring new places, but I don't want to pick up and leave and move 10 hours away from my family, from the band, my music career here. But, you know, I'm sure everything's just going to work itself out.
You gonna drive your father?
No, I'm gonna help you get settled in first. Before the wedding, David is staying at Pastor Tim's house. Pastor Tim has a close relationship with my family, and they have a special little apartment off their house for him. And it's because we both have the same conviction that we don't want to sleep together before we get married.
This place is nice.
These are your chambers.
I share the same convictions with Evelyn, the idea of purity until marriage. And we try to, like, not put ourselves in circumstances that would, like, make us be tempted to each other.
It's like we're real people, and we love each other, and we want to be together. So that's why we're taking these precautions. Like, he's not staying at my house. We don't want the appearance of him, like, sinning with me. And so that's why he's staying at Pastor Tim's house. I got you some new sheets and that kind of stuff.
I am a little bit older than Evelyn, and I feel like in my life, I've been really close from, like, losing my purity. My friends might think it's a little bit crazy, but they respect the fact that I'm waiting for marriage.
And it's about, like, not being alone together as much as possible. All right, good night.
Good night, babe. We're very attracted towards each other. So I am really excited to be done with these 90 days, to be honest.